One of the beautiful things about the academy concept that we have developed here at MassBay is that sometimes people don't really know what health sciences career they're interested in. So we have the opportunity for them to just to start generally. And they get their feet wet and they say, oh, I think I can do this. I want to do more. So it allows for stair-stepping. It allows for people to gain some confidence that they can get back into school, that they can do well. And from there, they branch out. And before they know it, they've gone on and they are now working in the profession. You have to stop by or have a tour of our simulation center. They are patients, they are high fidelity simulators, and they can do everything but walk. Most of my programs, and they work one-on-one in as real of a healthcare setting as you can find, not in a hospital. We are really setting the bar and setting the standard on simulation. Health sciences has this wonderful opportunity that has never occurred before in the history of this college, and that is that we get to build a brand new building. We have the opportunity to expand. We are going to be building into the online arena more. We are going to be expanding programs that have market need. We have hope of developing an ultrasound program, developing a medical assisting program, so things that we need, but we didn't have the space to do in this current building. I see the opportunities as being infinite. A new building, a beautiful space that will help us to expand to be able to meet the needs of the community that we want to serve. Most of our programs require that our students go out to their clinical sites to be able to complete a portion of their education. Really, all across the Commonwealth, we have partnerships. Then often those very clinic sites come back and they say, we want to hire your students. And it's quite rewarding to go into the hospitals. Then you just see someone who said, I used to go to MassBay, I graduated, now I'm an administrator, I'm a supervisor. And that is wonderful because we are populating the hospitals and the clinics with our awesome graduates.
The admissions office, they match me with Betty Sabre, who works at Healthcare Partners, which is related to what I am doing right now. It helps me to build strong connections. Once I am ready to do my OPT, I know that a person who is my mentor, who works at Healthcare Partner, will have a door open for me.
A career in health sciences is a career that will take you all over the United States. You'll always be able to find a job with a health sciences background.
What I want is to have an experience as a nurse here in America, to be able to stay in the hospital to pursue a master's degree. After that, I feel I can come back to my country and share what I learned here in America.